मोनोहाइब्रिड क्रॉस, अ क्रॉस बिटवीन टू प्योर लाइन पेरेंट बाय कंसिडरिंग वन कैरेक्टर एट अ टाइम इज कॉल्ड मोनोहाइब्रिड क्रॉस. इन दिस वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दैट वी हैव टू राइट द डेफिनेशन, वी हैव टू गिव द एक्सप्लेनेशन विद द क्रॉस एंड वी हैव टू गिव द फिनोटिपिक एंड जीनोटिपिक रेशियो. दिस क्वेश्चन मे कम फॉर द 3 मार्क्स और द 5 मार्क्स. ओके, सो एक्सप्लेनेशन. इन एक्सप्लेनेशन वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन द क्रॉस. For a cross, let we will select a two plant. One is a tall, one tall plant and the one dwarf plant. Let the tall plant is a male plant and dwarf plant is a female plant. Okay. So here we write the parents. Okay. First thing what we have to write for the cross, parents, parents, tall plant and the dwarf plant. Next we have to write the genotype of the tall plant and genotype of the dwarf plant. Tall plant means pure tall, that is the capital T, capital T, and pure dwarf means small t and small t. Now when these plants will form the gametes, okay, before fertilization gamete formation takes place. So gametes, as I already told you, that we have to write in a circle capital T and here small t, because both the alleles are same and therefore we will show only one gamete. When the alleles are different, then we have to show the different gametes. But here what happened, only same type of alleles are present, then it is known as the then we write it as a single gamete. Now cross pollination takes place. Earlier we had told that it is a pea plant is a self-pollinated plant, but cross-pollination also possible, and here Mendel had performed the cross-pollination only. So he does the cross-pollination, and what he observed when he collected the seed and grows the plant, what he observed that all the plants are tall. जब उसने plants grow किए, सारे seeds grow किए, तो what he observed that all the plants are tall. Clear this thing, but we know that we are seeing here, we see the cross, so the all tall plants are the hybrid tall, and this is known as the F1 generation, capital T and small t. Now the selfing of the F1 generation, selfing means same plants ke beech mein cross karwana. So from those group of all the plants, we selected two plants, capital T, small t, capital T and small t. Gametes, now what happened here, the we see the two different alleles are present, so two gametes will form, one with the capital T and another with the small t. You have to circle it. Okay, so these are the gametes. Now he raised the F2 generation by crossing these gametes. So this F2 the cross we have to show with the Punnett square or the checkerboard. One side we write the male gametes and another side we write the female gamete. Capital T and small t, capital T and small t. Capital T, capital T, capital T, small t, capital T, small t, small t, small t. Means we see the possible combination. This T can combine with this also and this also. This small t combines with the capital T also and small t also. So what we will get? We get the pure tall, two hybrid tall because two different alleles are present, and pure dwarf. So phenotypic ratio is what? Means external appearance. External appearance mein kya dikhai de raha hai? That 1, 2 and 3, 3 plants are tall and 1 is dwarf. So the ratio is 3:1. Genotypic ratio is what? Genetic constitution when we see, 1 is pure tall, 2 are hybrid tall and 1 is pure dwarf. It is known as 1:2:1. This is known as the genotypic ratio. And this is all about the monohybrid